a 68-year-old woman. She's in the hospital in critical condition after a violent robbery in her own home.
And police need your help in finding the two men they believe are connected to the crime. KOCO's Rob Hughes is live this morning. And Rob, police released this surveillance video of the two men using that woman's credit card.
That's right. Good morning. And police want you to take a close look at this video. Maybe you can help them catch these two guys. Take a look right now. This is very important. Police say two men went up to the woman's home on Saturday asking if a man was inside her home. When the woman said no, the men busted down the door, breaking the woman's hip. They ransacked her home, taking her keys, credit cards, and more. And police say the woman was on the floor for up to 11 hours before she could call for help. And get this, police say that the men even asked the woman if she needed the glasses that were around her neck. Now, when the woman said she did to read, the men took her glasses, threw them on the floor, and stepped on them.
That scares me, that, like I said, that they're actually breaking in when people are home, and now they've started assaulting people. So yes, that scares me a lot.
Anyone that would force entry like this on an elderly person and leave her laying on the floor in the state that they did, we really want to get them off the streets.
Neighbors say they have seen more burglaries lately. They've even formed a neighborhood watch. If you have any information at all to help police catch these guys, please call Crime Stoppers at 235-7300. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.